Hey, how you doing? This is Ty with GreenRegiment.com, and we are at the lovely Iberostar Grand Paradiso Hotel. And you know, we were told that they have a new juicing station. Now, I know we're the Green Regiment and we never make juices, but you know what? I just want to check it out. So let's go do that.
Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome to Iberostar Grand Paraíso Maya. Well, this is the place where I make nice juices. Today I'm gonna explain how you can prepare a nice and healthy juice in this morning. So first, fresh apple, and then carrots. Got it? So it makes it very easy. Apple. What about little kiwi? Kiwi. This is really good every morning in this paradise, Riviera Maya. And then the secret ingredients, a lot of love, you know, passion. Special for you.
Yes, yes.
Pleasure.
Fantastic.
Fantastico.
Wow.
Okay.
This is a delicious juice, but you know what? We're still the Green Regiment, so it's time to make a smoothie.
And this morning, I'm gonna prepare the smoothie of the day. Its name is Ibero Fruity Smoothie. So we have in this morning 4 elements: almond milk, banana, pear, and 4 mangoes. All right, first we're gonna put in ice. Okay. Then almond, and banana, fresh banana, pear, and mango. Okay, so let's do it. Hey, well, hold on. That's the last special ingredient, spinach. So, ready, the smoothie of the day, Ibero Fruity Smoothie.
To be a winner, you need buy a smoothie.
To be a winner, you need a Green Regiment smoothie. How does it taste?
Excellent, like always.
And this is Eder, so make sure when you come to Iberostar, you ask for the Starfruit Eder. Fantastic, one of the best people here. Salud.
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 Excelente.
Excelente?
Really good.
Oh, the best.
No. You're the best, and you're the best. This is Alejandra, and she was so kind enough to set everything up for us. So thank you.
It's really good.
Thank you very much, Alejandra.
It's really good.
Thank you very much, Fevlon. You did a better job than I ever could have done making this movie. Always remember, the Iberostar Grand Paradiso Hotel and Resort is fantastic. So next time you go to Mexico, make sure you look up this resort. And of course, a smoothie a day keeps the doctor. We'll see you next time.